do appreciate the Lord. When I can see no way, I told a friend of mine not too long ago, I need God to do something for me. Brother Kenny, I didn't do it now. And when he started saying that, it's like the Lord spoke to me. He said, I had not been there every other time. When you couldn't see a way before, when you didn't know where it was going to come from, when you didn't know how it was all going to work out, I provided every other time. Why are you getting all tore up out of frame now? It made it feel like God sat down in my lap a while ago. Amen. Just told me, don't worry about it. I got it all under control. Amen. He's faithful. He's faithful to his children. He ain't going to let you go without. He ain't going to let you fall short. He ain't going to short you out. I want to tell him thank you one more time. Amen.